The Platinum Performance of the Week is presented by Campbell and Pound. Selling your home, dividing your assets, you need to know how much your home is worth. Campbell-Pound.com.
Time now for the Platinum Performance of the Week. Blake Price, start us off.
Well, from Canucks camp, I had two choices in mind. One was Nils Höglander, but we didn't see much out of him out of his one live bullets, you know, game presentation. Arturs Silovs stopped 19 of 20 shots he faced in his preseason debut, and he was the apple of the eye for coaches and management going back to camp at Whistler. So for me, Arturs Silovs living up to expectations, maybe climbing the ladder for the Canucks depth chart on the goaltender. Again, I will go on record. I think he plays a Vancouver Canucks hockey game this season.
Hey, there's a world where Arturs Silovs turns into the backup goaltender this year for Thatcher Demko if he continues his ascension. I'm going to take you back to last week at the O2 Arena in London for Roger Federer's farewell match and ceremony, a 7-minute on-court interview where he broke down so many times, thanking pretty much everyone in the tennis world. Everybody knows about the 20 Grand Slam titles, but 103 career singles titles. And here's the thing, nearly 1,500 career matches. What percentage did you think he won?
70%?
82. 82 of 1,500 career matches. I'm not sure there's ever been a classier or more dignified athlete, and I was quite charmed by his send-off last week. Tell us who's your Platinum Performer of the Week in the comments.
And it's all brought to you by your Platinum Performer at the BC Better Business Bureau.
Campbell and Pound Real Estate Appraisers. Visit Campbell-Pound.com.